In this video, I'm going to show you how to perform the navicular drop test to assess the positioning of the talus or overpronation in the forefoot. An increased navicular drop is associated with an increased risk of overuse injuries, such as medial tibial stress syndrome, plantar fasciitis, as well as patellofemoral pain syndrome. The navicular drop is defined as the distance the navicular tuberosity moves in standing, as the subtalar joint is allowed to move from a neutral to a relaxed position. First, palpate your patient's navicular tuberosity and mark it with a pen. To perform the test, have your patient sitting or standing and bring the talus into neutral position. Then measure the distance from the ground to the tuberosity and mark it on a piece of paper. Now ask your patient to bear weight on the foot and measure the distance from the ground to the tuberosity again and mark it on the same paper. With this test, we are talking about excessive navicular drop or overpronation with a difference of at least 1 centimeter. And as you can see, Andreas is right at the edge. Okay, this was our video on the navicular drop test. If you want to learn how to tape an ankle in case of inversion trauma, make sure to watch our video on ankle taping. And if you want to deepen your knowledge on ankle assessment, watch our ankle assessment playlist. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to hit the like button or subscribe to our channel if you haven't, and check us out on physiotutors.com, Instagram or Facebook. I'll see you next time. Bye.